Hello, I'm Peter Campochiaro, the Eccles Professor of Ophthalmology and Neuroscience, the Wilmer Institute, Johns Hopkins Medicine. I specialize in vitreoretinal surgery. I do surgery on complex retinal detachments, including recurrent retinal detachments from proliferative vitreoretinopathy, traction retinal detachments from diabetes, macular poles, macular puckers, which are also called epiretinal membranes. And I also do treatments for diabetic retinopathy, wet and dry macular degeneration, retinal vein occlusions, and retinitis pigmentosa. I chose vitreoretinal surgery because I felt it would give me an opportunity to have a major impact on the health and well-being of patients, while at the same time use my research skills to develop new treatments. I direct a research laboratory in which we study why there's abnormal blood vessel growth and leakage of blood vessels in patients with wet macular degeneration and diabetic retinopathy, and we develop new treatments to counteract those things. In addition, I direct a clinical research group in which we study in patients many of the things that we've developed in the laboratory. We've been very successful with developing new treatments for complex retinal diseases. One thing that's unique about our work is that we're delving into two major problems in retinal diseases. One is that patients with macular degeneration or diabetic retinopathy often require very frequent injections with a medication that blocks vascular endothelial growth factor. In fact, they require such frequent medications that it's often difficult for them to maintain that frequency. And as a result, they lose vision over time. We're developing treatments that have very long effect so that a single treatment can replace the frequent injections or completely eliminate them. Another major problem is retinitis pigmentosa. There's currently no effective treatment for patients with retinitis pigmentosa, but we are testing a new treatment that shows a substantial amount of promise. My philosophy of patient care is that every problem has a likely solution. And if it doesn't, then it's up to us to rapidly try and develop one. The Wilmer Eye Institute provides the full spectrum of care for retinal diseases, from routine to very complex. But in addition, we provide novel treatments that are not widely available elsewhere. If you or any member of your family has a retinal disease, we'd be very honored to see you. Thank you.